Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome. Hope everyone's feeling groovy tonight. Sorry for the long intro. I had a few things to set up. Still set up. But yeah. Alrighty, tonight we're going to play some Enlisted. First, we'll just have like chill time. I put it on just chatting as the first section, so I'll have to edit that in a sec. But yeah, I haven't been on for a while because life, all that jazz. But we're here now, so let's have some fun. Let's go turn the music down slightly. Alright, cool. I've been grinding out this game just to try and get rid of my Battlefield addiction. Kind of wish I had it, but this is a free game, so it kind of makes up for the not having it. But yeah. We're going to be playing on the Normandy campaign. So there's four campaigns. I've got to do Normandy. Hopefully get some beach action. And upgrade these soldiers a little bit. That's a good grind. Good grind for sure. Alright. I've been playing a lot of Plane lately, so hopefully I'll bring that out tonight. Grind some Planes. It's not really a bomber though, I prefer bombers, but just have to get used to it. Alright, I can get some soldiers and weapons, but probably just upgrade a couple for now. So this squad format, I've chucked a couple of radio guys to get a bit of artillery support. It's always handy to have in foot soldiers. Alright, that's all I can upgrade for now. Some of this stuff is like really useless. Especially this for, this is only good for snipers. Always go run speed. Always go run speed. It's the best thing to do. Because you start off pretty movement impaired and then, you know. Alright. Good thing about this game as well is that you always get into a thing almost straight away. So while that loads in, I'll change the information to the stream. I've got to get used to just chatting a bit more, but you know, I feel like I get a bit boring just me chatting to a camera. I don't really have much to talk about without content. Change that. Update and then change camera. Alright, let's go. Oh, I haven't had one of these in ages. Conquest is my favorite.
Taking control point alpha.
Hey,
You have to hold that point. I found out recently that I can individually control what my soldiers do now instead of just the whole squad, which is pretty handy.
Die, you goddamn rat!
I'm gonna charge this guy because they're creating a spawn point. We don't want that. Oh shit. No, I'll go out then. Lucky. Shot him in the hand. Nice try, Bucko.
Die already, you bastard!
Push these guys forwards and get someone with a grenade. Alright, he's burning. They're still in there, holy shit. Boom. Jesus. Just me and one other guy.
All right, at any cost, hold that position.
Not the best place to put an anti-tank gun. Whoa, good shot. Gave away position though. Ah, there's the tank. All right, let's fly. It's really hard to use this without people marking where shit is. Oh, I might test out my fighter skills. I always turn my head in this, I can't help it. It's just like natural reaction. Are they crashing? No. Got him. That was too close. Too close. Forgot to accelerate. It's funny. Fly so high in the sky. Add a rocket skin, that's right. Cover fire. Okay, so I spotted that tank. I should be able to take it out.
We've lost control point Alpha.
You're on A. Look, no hands! Missed. Fuck. Keep spamming those rockets, I really shouldn't waste them all. Yeah, we definitely got this. I'm not gonna waste time getting ammo. In case you're wondering, these balloons can destroy me, so trying to avoid them as much as I can. Would be cool if I could land this, but I'm not sure how to put my wheels down. up. There's the tank. Kind of cruisy on the plane. Hiding in that forest. GG. Bad. Angle of focus and peripheral vision. I'll take that. I mean, I can't really land a plane, so I may as well just upgrade the plane. Let's go. Da-da-da. Alright, F1 changes the squad control type. Now I can individually place these guys.
Hey, yeah, hold that point.
And they took out my radio guy. God damn. Why are they all out in the open? Good throw. Haven't seen a tank yet. I just recently got the anti-tank bazooka dudes, so I'm pretty keen to try them out for a while. Once I see a tank, of course. How are they getting shot at? Oh yeah, thanks buddy, just run us over.
Okay, we have to hold that point.
Check a spawn flank. Sweet. Oh, yep, there they are. I think I missed everyone and destroyed my own spawn. I'm gonna block off this flank point. Stop them a little bit, maybe? Make him take the long way around. Do a sneaky flank as well. Ah, as if. Boom. No scope. Well. There you are. Oh! Is there any tanks? No. No, peeky peeky. He's still there. Good shot. I'll give him that. But I'll take it. Take it back. Ah! I thought these guys had smoke. Is that a flamethrower?
Our team started capturing a control point.
Ah! Okay, anti-tank is down. I need to just rush the point. Surround. Ah! That was lucky. Pure fluke. Bit of lag there. I think my guy actually blacks out in this. It's hard to tell. Definitely get more control the slower I am though.
I think there's like a few skirmishes up in the top of levels. That's why these guys can't get across. Oh wait, no, let's go there. There's a tank. Oh, okay. Pull back. Yeah.
square.
I hate it when the marker goes right when I select my artillery. Yo, that tank's right on us.
Artillery! Fire at the square!
As if. Oh, I missed with the fucking TNT. Kidding me? That's so frustrating. See if I can pull this off. Nope! You're kidding me! Two tanks. Good shot. Alright, let's test this out. See if I can actually use this thing.
Reloading.
What?
Reloading.
Of course.
I'm hit.
Thank you. Oh, okay, yeah, thanks, good. It's not even shooting when I click the button. Thanks, game. Through a wall. Thank you. I honestly think I'm just in a full lobby of bots and I'm the only human player. I think I am. Certainly feels like it. Where are they possibly coming from? Okay, artillery's doing something to it.
Our forces are taking the control point.
How? Such a bad spot to be. Ah! Steamrolled, absolutely steamrolled. Let's not go that way. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Guy knows his tanks though, he's good at keeping on the move. It's, they just don't go off fast enough, it's just a waste, man. A few seconds more and it would be good. Come on, team. How are they flanking us? Doesn't make any sense. Okay, the tank's there. Maybe I can get a shot off of this. It goes... Boom. Finally got that one. Jeepers. Hooray! that. If the bots could just catch up, that would be great. Single bots in my area. I'm in the right place, I'm in the fireplace. Never miss mags, that'll be a disgrace. Come on. Oh, now the fire affects me when I'm like 10 meters past it. That's another tank. Stuck on the window and shit.
Too many casualties. We lost this battle.
GG. I mean, they look like human names, but I don't think they are. He's not on my team. Oh, yeah, I got a sub. Is there anyone else that can use this? Not really. I don't want to give it to my plane rider because I can't land the plane, so. I put an assault on none of my teams. I'm just gonna save it for another time. And cross over weapons anyway, so. Back to battle. Doom, 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 doom. Nice little pause there. Please give me human players. Start with engineers, make a spawn point. Fuck the tank. Oh, as if. How did he know I was there? How do all of those miss? It just does not make sense. Like right there. And I didn't even scratch it. I might be able to sneak in a little AA gun behind him. That'd be funny. Oh, nah, it's dead. Oh, hello. Yeah, fuck it, let's do it. Pretty good luck with my A guns. Thanks, mate. Just destroyed my epic moment.
You must return to the battle.
Oh well. good shot.
Move out to the next one.
Oh, that's another tank. Okay. Yeet. This man is on fire! It's fireproof, apparently. Bounce! I wanted that to kill me just because of how bad of a throw that was. How the hell did that not kill him? Jesus. Top floor is clear. Oh my god. Hit him, hit him, hit him, hit him, hit him. Get killed. What's the melee even for? Where are your teammates? see you, mate. Looks at him, kneels down. Why are you standing out in the open? Fuck it, it's a scout ahead. How do you see me? These bots are ridiculous. Flipping silly. How? Whoa. Oh, look at that neck. Okay. He needs to see a chiropractor. Wait, did someone subscribe before? What the hell? That's strange. I'm not getting notified by anything. That's really weird. Reset this, maybe that'll help. If anyone is watching and they did subscribe or follow or anything, I really do apologize. I've not been notified by anything. How am I still alive? I really hope I didn't miss that. I always feel bad when that happens. How is the machine gun overheated? I just got to it. That's silly. Silly, silly. Lined everybody up. Yeah. It's a free game. Just keep telling myself that. It's a free game. Alright, anti-tank, I'm gonna push. No way, I'm just gonna hold here. Page. Aim, page up, page up. No. Down, down. 100. Yeah, cool. Now hopefully I can see that tank from here. Ah, there's someone there! Boom, boom! That's the way, I like it.
Our team started capturing a control point.
Come on, team, get in. Oh, they're in. Okay, no they're not. Ah! Oh. GG, I guess. GG. Something happened. Look at that XP though. Level 9. Upgrade your. Oh, it's weaponry, never mind. Anyone I need specifically? I'm gonna have two radio guys for that. Yeah, I'll put an anti-tank on them. Cause that'll be handy. Anti-tank gunner. Let's add him to. That's a recognizable sound. That's from. Alright, so we swap anti-tank for that guy. Cool. Piat. Piat, piat. I don't know what that is. Is that the bullet? Yeah, it's the bullet. Alright. Anti-tank and a med kit. Just cause. Alright, what else we got? We got four more. I mean, given the Enfield. I've got a Garand, like a really nice Garand. Should probably take advantage of that. Rust rifle. Lee Enfield, Springfield, Lee Enfield. These guys could probably do with better weapons. Let's give them a Garand, just because. Yep, sick. Go. It's honestly so hot in Perth today. Tonight. It's only the beginning. It's going to be a hot summer. Bow, bow. I think I accidentally changed my title as well, so I'm gonna check that quickly. I hate changing title halfway through. Yep, changed my title, goddamn. Alright, I'll put that back to what it was. I don't even know what it was called. Okay, whatever. Maybe it needs more space around it. Oh, there we go. Oh, as if. As fucking if. Why are you guys just running out into the fucking fire, man? These bots do not listen. Oh, hello. Cut me some slack. Yo. Boom. These things are rapid fire, what am I doing? Getting killed, that's what I'm doing. Oh, it's right behind me, okay. Shoot, 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 get out, gun. Thank you, took me 6 hours just to shoot a gun, fuck. Of course, there's a flamethrower. We go for a wide right flank. Wide formation, pushing across open space.
Okay, we have to hold that point.
Don't run me over, tank. Come on, you're on my team. Two tanks. Too much for me to handle. It's like they just spawn behind me.
I need cover, reload.
Somehow. Head shake. Yeah, I see you, man. Come on, blow him up. That's a scarecrow. Wrong way. Formation close. Keeps him stuck with me in the foxhole. I love how like 10 squads went past that and didn't think to destroy it. Multi-flame.
Get back to the battlefield, soldier!
That's how it goes. I'm holding four. What is going on here? Stupid. Alright, anti-tank. Far right flank. Ah, come on, where are the footsteps, yo? What are my bots doing, yo? Not even on me, yo. This works better than TNT for some reason. I can build a whole damn gun in front of me. Ah, oh, come on! It's really frustrating just spawning in a fucking...
That's all I can do. He's just kind of standing there, moving sideways. All of my bots can't hit him. No one else in his team is just doing anything about it. Ridiculous. The bots. There's no way a human could possibly whip around and shoot me like that. Absolutely stupid. Animations are too slow. I mean, like, what are these guys doing? Get out of the house and push, guys, come on. There's a line of trees blocking the sight. There's no point shooting from there. Surely this will help us.
Our team started capturing a control point.
That's a tank. Oh yes, gonna hit it right in the ass. How? Thank you. Shooting at. It's like the bullets are going straight through these guys. My lag could not be that bad. How? Free game, expected to be broken. Far out. That is so stupid. Hey Mr. Gunning, how you doing? Sorry if I missed your chat, I'm just a little bit distracted by this game. How are you tonight? Okay, let's not jump that wall, we're gonna get shot at. I am so over the hip fire of this game. And spawning in front of bullets, it's just too much. Bots being superhuman while my bots are just useless. I need a better place for my own. Better shoot. better place my chat just so I can see it faster. Like, there is nothing to get stuck on here. Yet the bot is just standing there. I guess. But yeah, sorry Mr. Gunny that I missed your comment. I'm not sure how long ago that was. If you're even still there. Hey, 94. That's not bad. Squad. Oh, it's so warm. Oh, let's see if I can chuck the air conditioner on or something. So much better. I don't want Sten guns. I don't need M3s to be honest. Hey, I got an axe? What? That's cool. So what's this multi-fire one? Is it the Lee Enfield? I think it might be the Lee Enfield. Oh well. Grind continues. Could also be the Grand, I think it's the Grand. Lee Enfield. Oh well, back at it. Nearly on 2 hours, I might see how far past that I go. It's a very cute song. How does that miss? Whoa, planes take off? What the shit? No idea. Come on, let me have a little peek. Just a little peek. Come on! Fucking thank you. I am so fucking over that. so over it. Boom, take that. I think I just really need to restructure my squads so that they actually like flow better. Yeet! Didn't reach, oh well. Too far? I just... Fucking bullshit. Why can't they just have a normal... Too far away. That's just really silly. Fuck out of the way, bot.
You want more?
kill myself. Fuck, I'm an idiot. Oh my god, why would it let me spawn there? Just gave up at that point. My bot is literally just fucking standing there. Trying my patience, I tell you. It's the stupidest thing. Like, look at that!
Our forces are taking the control point.
Fuck you. They destroyed it already? How? Kamikaze. I just have really bad lag or something. Only explanation. People there, why are they not shooting at that person?
What are you guys doing? Yeah, bullshit shot. So yeah, this is enlisted. Go for the side swipe. See if we can flank him. Don't stand in front of me, mate. Don't park in front of me, mate. Don't... Cannot cut a break in this game, yo. But look at that. Look at that spawn. Far out. She's dead. I wonder if, like, when you buy premium, your bullets actually hit. That would be hilarious. Like, I'm just gonna highball it straight to that tank. Stupid! Oh, Christ, man. I don't like a game that makes the fucking running mechanic an unlockable. You know? This doesn't make sense.
Our forces are in position.
Where'd that plane go? There it is. Few hits. Fuck. Is that enough time to get out of the vehicle? Why are they... GG.
Defenses. We won.
GG.
That's good. I've already got those guns, I don't know why I'm unlocking them again. Oh well. It is what it is. Oh, they're different. Okay. Shows what I know. Alright. Well, that's me done with this one. But yeah. It's been fun. I'm just starting to get a bit over the game. And all its body botness, the bots and the yeah, it's just for everyone that dropped by. Well, it's been chill. Sorry I missed comments or anything else. I just think my thing's messed up. Alright. Peace out, peeps. I'll see you guys in the next one.